In the past 3 weeks, two police posts have been attacked at Sekanyonyi in Mityana District and Nakasozi in Chiboga District, where four police officers were killed by unknown armed men and their guns taken. Addressing journalists this afternoon, police spokesperson Fred Enanga said, following leads from the two attacks, security operatives raided Kavusi Swamp in Kasanda District, where eight members of a new formed rebel group were rounded up.
The Directorate of Crime Intelligence, in close coordination with the Flying Squad Unit and the Territorial Commanders in Wamala Region, have made a breakthrough in their operations surrounding the deadly attacks on police officers and arrested eight suspects, whom we established to be members of a newly formed rebel group called the Uganda Coalition Forces of Change. UCFC. These ones, together with other members of the rebel outfit, conducted very violent attacks on security personnel at Kusunju and also at Nakasozi.
Eight people: Makumbi Mosh, alias Engineer, the field commander of the group; Stuart Lugendo, 28 years; John Masembe; Julius Mulindwa; Paul Yamuramire; Bob Robert Senyonga; Sylvester Matovu; and Telpista Nabukenya, among others, were rounded up and two guns recovered. Several other items were also recovered from their hideout in the swamp.
We managed to recover two police guns and 22 rounds of ammunition. Remember, two police guns were stolen from Busunju and another two from Nakasozi, but we've recovered one each, one from which was stolen from Nakasozi and another one which was stolen from our officers attached to Busunju. So that means there are two other police guns in these recent deadly attacks that are still missing, but we are pursuing the prevailing leads. We also recovered an assortment of mobile phones that we are using for communication, cooking utensils, and a number of tents that they had erected in these swamps.
Enanga further explained that Mosh Makumbi self-confessed that this was a new group named Ugandan Coalition Forces of Change, whose aim was to overthrow the current NRM government using the power of the gun. By the time of the arrest, the group had carried out surveillance on Sekanyonyi police station, where they were planning to attack and rob for guns. The hunt for the overall commander of the group is on, but security said his name will not be revealed for fear that he might escape.
They have managed to give us the names of their overall commander. We are not going to reveal those ones at this stage. But of course we know who, the person who has been recruiting them into these rebel ranks and also providing material support is known. Once that one is arrested, then we shall conduct expansive investigations to establish the groups behind these new acts of violence and lawlessness.
The public has been urged to be on the lookout for strange people in their communities, as this could turn out to be criminals. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.